We've derived one system of performing transparency that mostly works. To sum up, all the opaque objects are rendered first, with Z buffering on. Blending is then turned on for the transparent objects that follow. Blending takes extra time for the GPU to compute, so it's turned on only when needed. Finally, the transparent objects are sorted by their distance along the view and are rendered in back-to-front order. If the camera or objects are moving, this sorting has to be done every frame. This algorithm is in fact what 3.js implements. You make an object transparent by setting its material. There are two parameters to set. The opacity is the alpha value used for blending. You must also set the transparent parameter to be true. This transparency scheme usually works fairly well in practice, but there are still quite a few problem cases. One problem is interpenetration. Here's a demo showing one transparent block moving through the other. Give this demo a try. Move the camera around and use the slider to position the block. The dot in the center of each object is what is used to measure its distance along the direction the camera is viewing. Once you're done with the demo, you'll then answer a question as to what's going wrong.